Hopewell Valley taking the short walk down West Delaware Ave to Pennington for this year's annual preseason clash. Scrimmages don't mean nothing. Big-time bragging rights at stake here. First quarter, it was all defense. Ball handed off to running back Marcus Fulmore. He loses it. Scramble for the ball. Hopewell says they've got it, and they do. The Dogs open the regular season with Hamilton West, explains why West's coaches were there. Early second period, Hoval quarterback Austin Fellows drops back, fires over the middle. It is picked off by Pennington linebacker Max Berger, 44. Berger, who also plays fullback on offense, almost able to break away for six, but he is dragged down. Still great field position for his team. Couple plays later, quarterback Ryan McGann tossing it out to Fulmore, who rolls to his right around several white shirts. Then he darts ahead, slips a tackle, and he's in. Touchdown, Pennington. Raiders decided to go for two. They were unsuccessful, so 6-0 to score. Bulldogs on their next offensive drive, fourth and long here. Fellows throws for the end zone, and he hits Chaz Bell for the touchdown. Bell with a 21-yard catch and score helps Hoval take the lead. Later in the second, Bulldogs go to work from their own 35. Fellows play action, looking for someone open, throws it deep. It is intercepted again, this time by defensive back Kason Randolph, who's from Trenton. Red Raiders take over. McGann, who's from Hopewell, again pitches it to Fulmore, who runs to his right at first. Then he cuts through the middle, gets past midfield, down to the 45-40, 35, only a couple of Bulldogs to beat. He slips another tackle at the 23, his hand touching the ground there, not his knee. Mike Geis knocks the ball loose at the 1, but that is where Fulmore, of all people, recovers it. What a turn of events. Two plays later, Pennington goal line stance. McGann gives it to Berger. He walks in. Touchdown, Raiders. They again fail a twofer, so 12-7 your halftime score. Third quarter, the play that turned the game around. Red Raiders inside the Bulldog red zone. Fulmore tries a pass. It is picked off by Hoval's Drew Wiley, who takes off running the other way. Fulmore, the only Red Raider who could have stopped him, cannot, and Wiley goes all the way for the touchdown. A pick six that totally turns the tides. Bulldogs opted not to go for two, would have put them up by 3 points, but on with the show. Still in the third quarter, Dogs again pounding on the door. This is given to Alec Hossie, who finds some room running left, slipping several tackles. He gets all the way down to the 1 yard line. A couple of Lawrence Cardinal ladies not looking that impressed. This made them cheer, however. Hossie again, the ball carrier, pummels through the middle, carrying the pile with him, and he is in for another 6 points. Hossie, an avid member of the Dog Pound, puts his team up by a 2-score margin. And as the third quarter wound down, Hoval really started to shove this one in the win column. The Bulldogs take it 21-12 and head into the regular season on a roll.
Coach was telling us to watch backside on the halfback pass, and then when he tossed it to him, and then I just saw him throw back, and I just stepped up and picked it off and ran it 80 yards.
First half, we came out a little slow, and then the big play by Wiley kind of turned the game up. Everybody got up, and we all just made plays. Offense came on the field, and we drove downfield, and that's how we do it.
And visit HamiltonPulse.com for coverage of your Bulldogs each of the 3 times this year they play the Hamilton schools.